Just kidding, don't. When I was younger, just a bad little kid, my mother noticed some funny things I did. Like shooting puppies with a BB gun, did it for real. My poison guppies, and when I was done, I took a pussy cat and bashed in its head. That's when my mama said, she said, my boy, I think someday you'll find a way to make your natural tendencies pay. You'll be a dentist. You have a talent for causing things pain. Son, be a dentist. People will pay you to be inhumane. Your temperament's wrong for the priesthood, and teaching may suit you still less. Son, be a dentist. You'll be a success. Here he is, folks, the leader of the plaque. Watch him suck up that gas. Oh my God! He's a dentist, and he'll never ever be any good. Who wants their teeth done by the Marquis de Sade? Oh, that hurts. I'm not numb. Shut up, open wide. Here I come. I am your dentist, and I enjoy the pain I inflict. I am a dentist, and I love the career that I picked. When I start extracting those molars, you girls will be screaming like Holly Roller's dentist. And though my patience may cause them distress, somewhere heaven above me, I know that my I'm a dentist.